there are no certain correlation between the genes and the heart disease, which is particularly noted, that there is no single gene which is identified, but there are multiple genetic factors which are responsible, especially if your father or mother has a genetic disease or ischemic heart disease, you are more prone to have a ischemic heart disease. So many scientists are working on that to identify, and other factors like diabetes, hypertension or hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, those are the diseases which are genetically transmitted, those are also responsible to develop ischemic heart disease. So if you are genetically more susceptible, you should take extra care.